Welcome to episode 6 of our Iberia vlog series with Oceania. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome here to Bordeaux, France. For those guests we're seeing ashore today, please be advised we're in the process of setting our gangway. Once we have our gangway set in position, we'll be making an announcement and notifying you accordingly of the location and the procedures for proceeding ashore. For the time being, we ask for your patience as we are still in the process of setting the gangway here within Bordeaux. Merci.
With our first day of two in Bordeaux, we made our own walkabout of the city. Other than the difference in streetcars, this park was rather reminiscent of New Orleans. Thank you. After returning to the ship, Ollie participated in the cooking class.
We are going to make a chocolate lava cake.
Ooh.
And while that's baking, we're going to make crepe Suzette.
You just put the liquid ingredients in first. Yeah. Now you can clean out the top.
This cocktail is called Galway Bay Fence Reducer because when they would go fox hunting, they would drink these cocktails and the fence would reduce.
On our second day in Bordeaux, we toured a middle-aged village and then a winery. The church was quite nice, but what was truly awe-inspiring was yet to come. The Eglise Monolith, a massive subterranean church carved from limestone. Thank you. Our final stop of the day was at Château de Ferrand, a top-ranked producer of Bordeaux wines. Getting to tour such a highly rated winery was a treat, and that's not even including the sampling. Bordeaux was great. We'd spend the next day at sea supporting the Women's World Cup.
Proceed to an immigration at this time in the Red Ginger venue
here in the atrium lobby area on deck number 5. Also, we're calling those guests with staterooms on deck number 10 to also proceed to immigration.
So that's pretty much Holly's near hole in one.
Can Holly get out of the sand trap on 13? We hope you've enjoyed this video. We have lots of cruise content on our channel, so why not watch another video after this? Be sure to check out our full ship tour as well. Thank you for watching.